Do you want to see dictionaries, read-only, or static variables in the Unity editor? Do you want your scripts to always be structured? Do you want to constrain input to specific values or execute code on inspector interactions? Keep watching, and I'll teach you how to do that. Custom Inspector provides you a lot of attributes, powerful functionality added by just one keyword. You shouldn't only use the few built-in attributes, like the header attribute, that adds labels to your fields. You can constrain values with a maximum attribute. You can specify values that must be set so you don't forget them later. With Custom Inspector, you get a path type and dictionaries visible to the inspector. Custom Inspector even adds a button attribute that makes methods visible in the inspector. Here, for example, I programmed a script that generates a room at the touch of a button. If you want to only see but not edit variables in the inspector, Custom Inspector adds the read-only attribute for you. You can see static variables with the statics drawer, and auto properties become visible with display auto property attribute. You always have references to other components on the same object, instead of assigning them each time again. Custom Inspector adds a self-fill attribute that not only relieves you of that headache, it also reduces your error margin. You can structure your scripts with lines, or with fields that don't always appear. Here I programmed a script that duplicates objects in a scene along a distance, that can either be relative or absolute. These two fields hide and show with the showIf attribute. If you change the distance value, the distance of the scene objects change too. Custom Inspector adds a hook attribute for this. The hook attribute calls a method on each value change. You can read all about the attributes in an offline document. On the left is the code, on the top is a deeper explanation, and on the right is how it looks in the inspector. Download Custom Inspector and boost your development process now.